This short video shows you how to access online university resources using the library search and journal databases. We start on the library homepage. You can use this library search box to search the vast majority of the university library's collections. This includes items we have in the building, but also online journals and e-books. To start your search, type what you're looking for in this box and hit search. You can use the filters on the side to focus your search to certain types of content. I'm going to look just at journal articles. I can also filter by publication date, such as focusing on the last 3 years of publication. The university library should have access to any item that I find here. And to gain access, all I need to do is click on one of these blue links and it will take me through to where the university library provides access. Depending on the source you choose, you may be required to click on an additional link or log in again. Whilst the library search box allows you to access the vast majority of our collections, most research requires you to be more precise in your searching. This is where our specific databases come in. You'll find a link to all of our databases on the library homepage. Simply click on the databases A to Z or by subject link. You have a number of ways of finding a database. You can use the A to Z list. You can choose from your subject area to get lists of recommended databases. Or if you know the one you want to use, you can search for it in the box at the bottom. I'm going to click on the business related subject area and choose Business Source Premier. This shows me the information I need to access this database, as well as a direct link to it. If you're off campus and have not yet logged into any university web resources, you may need to log in. Once you've done this, most resources will auto-log in when you select them. I now have access to more precise search options. And after a little bit of work, I've been able to get a very precise search here with a good number of results. This is much more precise than I could achieve within the library search, as this database provides access to articles that look at my topic from a business perspective. If I return to the earlier page, you'll see we recommend databases for each wider subject area. We also have a number of video workshops and skills guides showing you how to find resources and improve your searching using many of the techniques I used. Just head over to the Study Skills page to find these. Thank you.